just to the southeast of the Charleston area. There's the eye of the storm, very, very potent storm. And as we mentioned, hurricane force winds extending 140 miles out from the center of Hurricane Hugo. Now, obviously, with a lot of rain possible, flash flood watch is in effect for the entire state. Actually, this is for today and tomorrow. That includes all of the state of South Carolina.